questions. Hello, viewers. Hello, everybody. Sorry I'm a minute or two late. We got a little delay because of a thing. The alarm at church went off and we're the closest. So we're gonna go investigate. So my phone is charging, that's good. Which means I can reach a chat. I'll pull up the chat. Turn on my Wi-Fi. Argue with YouTube. Come on. Come on, you. Hi, Mama. How are you doing, pretty girl? Yes, hello. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, Willie. IT? Oh, it. Like, what's IT? Alright, I am gonna weigh Mama. I'm gonna try to weigh Mama. Mama, will you let me weigh you? It's gonna be a little awkward, my dear. Would you guys like to see me attempt to weigh Mama? Please don't laugh at me. Okay, you can laugh, but... Hey, you, stop it. Hey, you, stop it. Oh, I know. You just love me so much. I know. All right, should we try it in a box, Mama? Oh, that would probably work way better. Okay, so I'm going to show you the way that I've been trying to weigh her. So I get this guy and I turn it on. Hi. And then... up a little bit more. I put the garbage can on top and I zero it out. And then I get Mama to sit pretty, which will require a little gentle scruffing. Sit pretty, Mama. Mama is 4,258 grams. All right, there you go. I just weighed the Mama. Okay, I hope you guys saw that, because I'm not going to try that again. Alright. I can't believe she just let me do that. Oh, Mama, you're so good. You're so good. Yes. Alright, a little more light. Oh, don't. You're charging. Why aren't you charging? Okay, now you're charging. I'm charging my phone. It's plugged in both ways. Okay, so Mama, you're in the way. Okay, Mama would like some gushies. So I'll give her some gushies. And I'll give her some lysine. Would you like some lysine, Mama? You would. Oh, shock! Wow. Hold on, Mama. Look what I did. I shook it all the way out and it flew. That was gushies there on top of the container. Alright, now we need some lysine. Yeah, Mama, you can look it clean. Yes, you can. Now I'm gonna have Mama go eat elsewhere. So she's not paying too much attention to moi. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. You know, I should not do that. Oh, you guys can see my hair and legs. Isn't it so lovely? Hello, ball. I hear you, kitty. Here, Mama. Come here. Look, I have gushies for you. Can I show you? Sorry. Look, gushies. Okay. Mama's got gushies. Hopefully she'll not bother us too much. Now we're going to look at this. All right, hello. Well, we'll get started. I'll do the hellos after all that. Oh, we are asleep. Hi, Willie. Are you going to come say hello? Oh, my boy. Hi, Willie. You get to be first because you were looking. Hi. Willie weighs 375 grams. 375. Oh, what a good boy. Hi, Willie. Yeah. You're so handsome. Oh, you want to snuggle some more? Yeah. If we go like this, turn this a little bit. Sorry guys, I'm trying to give us a little better lighting. That should work. Hi. Yeah. What? I think somebody's been pooping. All right. I'll put you back in your nest. I hope somebody recorded that for me.
Yeah.
Oh, what a good boy. Back in the nest we go. There's your dolly. Well, hello, Emmy Lou. You look like you're ready. Emmy Lou. Emmy Lou weighs 385 grams. You're so pretty. Her ears are very tortied right now. I kind of let her crawl around so I can show you.
Yeah. What? Okay. I'll help you. Yeah.
Come, come. Hi. How are you? My little tail, so stripy. My little ear, if you look at this ear. I don't know if you guys can see it, but you can see that part of her ear is gonna be orange. You can see how she's got dark right around the edge of her ear, but then like, in here is a lighter color, and you can see splotch. So I don't know if she'll be like a Torby like Mama. I mean, I'm assuming, because she's got stripes on her tail. Have I showed you guys her toes yet? We're gonna look at your toes, darling. I don't know if you guys can see those little beans. And her nose. Let me show your nose. Your toes. Yeah. Alright. Good girl. Alright, Mama, I'll return you some babies. Oh, Emmy Lou, you're so sweet. There we go. Oh, hi, Georgie. Hi. How's my little man? Oh my gosh, you've gained weight. Yes, you have. Georgie is 402 grams. Nice gains, buddy. Oh, you're so precious. Right here. Yes. Yes. Hi, handsome.
Yes. I love his little ears. They're a little more forward-pointing than the others. He hasn't quite unfolded the same way they have.
Look at that stripy tail.
Yes. You've got your baby. He's very handsome.
I did scruff him there, but just so that he would kind of calm down and not be so concerned about me picking him up. A light scruff with some support on his body. Yes. Mama's ready to take a little snoozy.
A little snoozy.
Hi.
Oh, darling.
Tammy is next.
Oh, darling, you are so precious. Excuse me.
Yes.
Excuse me. Excuse me. She's okay, I promise.
369, 372, 370. I got her. Yes. You wanna lick your girl? I don't know if she's okay.
Yeah. Yes. Tammy, why not?
Aw, you giving her some loves? You're a good mama.
Yes, you are.
Yes. Hi. You mama's girl.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna show them your toe beans, but maybe now would be a good time to only know.
There's your girl.
Hi, Dolly. Dolly is next. Oh, you're a good girl, Dolly.
Dolly weighs 378.
Hi.
Yeah. It's okay, honey. All right. I think Patsy's the last one, and she is zonked out. Girl, Mama.
Good girl.
Can I kidnap Patsy?
Oh, she's so melty.
Oh, Mama did not like me taking her away. She's like, bring my baby back. 368. Yes. Hi. Look at that pretty girl. And such long whiskers. You're getting so big. Did I say that weight? I think I said 368.
You're so pretty, darling. Yes.
Hi. Yes. Okay.
Put you back with the mama. There.
And then I'll set the can back over there. So I'm going to go back and say hello to everybody who was here at 7:30. Hello Denise, hello Jalen, hello Aaron. Hello Cool Kid. Hi Annie. Well, bye Annie, because you left. I guess we should probably. Oh, there's kisses. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Mama, you made such precious babies. Hello, Pastor Vic. Hello, NL Ranger, since Eveline. So I'm gonna knock. Hey you! Shh. Hello Louise. Hello Aria. Hello Kara. Hello Baker. Jen. Alice Cook, whatever your chat name is, I got the food. And there's another box that was delivered today. So whoever had an Amazon package delivered today, it arrived. I haven't opened it yet. It's been very busy. Hello, animal lover. Oh my gosh, you guys are so cute. Dolly, where are you going? Dolly! Dolly is on a walkabout. Those are good gains. Have a good day, animal lover. Hello, Deborah. That face is too precious. Dolly, what you doing? Hi, Dolly.
dishes.
Hello, Annie. And little Emmy Lou. Oh, you're grooming your little pawsies. Hi, Mama. How you doing? You tired? You're doing such a good job, Mama. You are a good girl. Your side looks weird. Oh, it's your angle. Oh, hello, Dolly. Are you snuggling with Mama? Yeah? Hi. You hear me, don't you? And you can see me. Oh, goodness, you girls. Oh, Tammy. Oh, Tammy. Emmy, hi. 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 Oh, Emmy. I hope you guys can see that face. I have no idea what I'm showing you right now. Thank you, Deborah. Oh, hello. Hello. Hi, Pats. Hi, Patsy. Georgie, are you playing with Mama? Oh, you're gazing at your Mama. Yes, it's so precious. See if I can actually show you what his darling little face looks like. Georgie. Hi, Georgie. Hi. Oh, you're so precious. Yes. Hi. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna put this down because my hand doesn't. Okay, this is a better view right now. So that's what we're gonna do. And I'm all taped up on myself. Hopefully that view works for y'all. Hello, free one. Good night, Jerry Lynn. I will be right back. I gotta go read something. I have a text message or something. So earlier today, I saw something interesting, and I don't want you guys to be alarmed, but it'd be nice to have other eyes. I saw Emmy Lou. I saw her belly go like waves, and she was retching. And I didn't notice anything come out on cam. She went right back to sleep. But if you notice any of the kittens suddenly turn into worms who are wriggling, or you can clearly tell that they are heaving and trying to expel something from their bellies, please let me know. Because if it happens again, I want you to timestamp it. I want you to ask Jerry Lynn, if you can find Jerry Lynn, not the Jerry Lynn in chat right now, but Larry Jin, and you can let her know to notify me or Larry Ackerman or Crossfire04 has my number. Allison has my number. I don't think Jerry Lynn with one N has my number, but I might as well just send it to her anyway, just in case. Any retching, please, please, please let me know. I can't always view the cam because, you know, work happens, so I'm counting on you all to let me know if you see anything suspicious. And we'll kind of go from there. Hopefully it was just a one-off thing and whatnot, but we gotta keep an eye on things. Hi. Hello. All right.
back to chat. What does chat say? Where did my rings go? Oh, shoot. Did I put them in the bag? Oh, I'll have to worry about that later. Okay. Hello, Beth. Alright, since we are all moving off cam, Miss Dolly. Oh my goodness. We're missing out on George being all cute and kitten-y. Georgie George, what are you doing? I think we're getting really close to being ready for the tub. Oh, Georgie. Oh, Georgie, you're so handsome. Oh, that's a little sneezy. Hi. Oh, we like that, don't we? This is how we make kittens melt. Oh, you're so sweet. Yes. Oh no, we are turtles. Would you like to be rescued from turtlehood? You got it. Got it, baby. Hello, Fritzy. Hi, Jen. Jen, I was just saying that I saw Emmylou retching today, which is unusual, but I didn't see anything come up. It was really strange. It was like she was suddenly like this wriggly worm or something. And I thought it was odd, so I texted the shelter because I hadn't seen a kitten do that before. Not at this age, anyway. Like, usually their first real throw-up is, like, 6 or 8 weeks, you know? Hi, Mama. Oh, look at you! So it was just weird. It was like you could see the muscles in her belly kind of going, woo. And, you know, she opened her mouth like she was going to throw up. Anyway, so I want to keep an eye on it. So if anybody sees any kitten retching, and it looks like their belly is kind of waving, please let me know. You can email christineskittenroom@gmail.com. You can notify one of my mods and be like, hey, are any of Christine's Kitten Room mods available? And you can send me a message on Facebook. And please include a timestamp of when you've seen it so I can go back and look at it. And then we can go from there and just kind of like, I can look at it, I can share the observation of the shelter, and we can figure out if we need to do anything or not. But it happened once, and once is an anomaly, and twice is almost a pattern, and a third time is, we should, oh my goodness, you are so pretty. Can I give you a little love? Hello. Oh my goodness, you are so precious, Tammy Tam. Oh, honey. Oh gosh, Mama, that stinks. Oh God, Mama, that stinks. Oh, I think I need to flush that. Oh God, that's rotten, Mama. I am flushing that right now. That's probably the most disgusting poo you've ever shared with me. Let's not share this again, okay? It's beautiful. It's well formed. And solid. Flush. Did I just take your poo away? Where did it go? Where did it go, Mama? Oh God, that was rotten. It's
smells like rotten eggs. Oh. Gosh, I still smell it. Good girl. I love that you use your litter box perfectly.
Back to chat. Oh my goodness, you guys are so darling.
Darling.
Hi. Hi. What are you doing? Hello. You're so gorgeous.
Hello, Nari. Hi, Ivy. Oh. I shake off all the big pine pellets, and so, I mean, it turns into sawdust when it comes in contact with water, so. I usually dump it into the garbage, but with some poop, I think she's gonna poop again. Oh, yeah, she's going again. This one is not so pretty.
That is messy, messy, messy.
Yes, it is. Can I look at your poop? Give me any indication of what's going on in your tushy?
Ugh. Ugh. Yeah. I'm not sure if it's better to plug my nose or just deal with the smell and not try to breathe with my mouth open. Mama, your foot is in it. Oh, Mama. Let me take that. Let me get that, Mom. We're just gonna put it in here for now. There's way too many colors there. Yeah, you take care of that, honey. Well, that was about the consistency of. Yogurt with fruit. Sorry if I ruined your breakfast for tomorrow.
Oh, are we tired now?
Yeah.
Are we just so precious? Are we just so darling?
Oh yeah, that's a little bright.
Okay, that's bright.
We'll turn that off. We don't need that on there anymore.
Oh, thank you for cleaning your feet, Mama. It's not truly flushable, but I figure there are worse things that get flushed than this. So Tammy is in front.
She is so precious. Hi. You see me? Hi. Oh, you smell me? I'm not your mommy.
Oh, Mama, that's just dreadful. dolly. I really feel like we should have closer close-ups. Do we want closer close-ups?
That thing. George. Oh, I see you. Oh, melting kitten. Have you melted?
Oh, Willie.
I hear you. I know you're hungry.
There's Emmy Lou. She's locked out.
There's Patsy.
Pats.
Patsy. Tammy, you're just so precious today. You're just so precious.
Look at Dolly, she's really checking things out.
What do you see up there, guys? What do you see? What is it? What?
Oh, are you just gonna stare at the light?
Yeah, the light is exciting.
Because it's shaky, that's why it reminds you of an old Time Home movie. Aww, it's like you're having a little conversation with them. You just joined the party.
Oh, will you do that again? Will you do that again? Do it again. Scratch that itchy ear. Scratch it. Scratch it.
So, Emmy Lou is in the back corner, underneath Cam 2. Tammy is still in front. Patsy is zonked, but next to George.
Hi, Georgie. Can you smell that?
Yeah, I can smell that too. Oh gosh, my foot hurts. I do, Janza. But
I don't like to discomfort them too much.
Alright, the kitty's across the hall, they're yelling at me.
Which means I have to step aside
and feed them and then feed myself. So I will depart from this wonder of kittens. I feel like. Okay, you guys are all moving back into the nest. Here. If you want to see anybody that's gone on a walkabout, of course you can look at Cam 2. Hi Kim, hi Stealth Bunny, hi Green Queen. Alright, the cat across the hall is really yelling at me now, so I'm going to leave you all. Mom, are you not feeling so hot? What's up, love? Some nausea, huh? Maybe that's what it was. Okay, I will check on you later, Mom. Be back, my dears. Precious darlings.